It is Blanca here, your online Spanish teacher, and I'm here today with a new Spanish lesson that today is going to be all about pronunciation as the rest of this month of March. Because I don't know if you know, but if you don't, I will tell you now. I made the commitment that March 2019 is going to be the month where I help you to improve your Spanish pronunciation. I've seen so many Spanish students struggle with this. And even people who are thinking about starting Spanish, they are concerned about the sounds and how they will sound speaking Spanish. And I promise it's not that difficult. And to prove you that, I'm running a free 4 days Spanish pronunciation challenge. It started on Tuesday and we are halfway through, but it is still not too late. So if you want to improve your Spanish pronunciation or taking off the ground, just go to the links below and click join the challenge. It is free. The only thing you need to do is to sign up. If you remember, last week we saw some of the most difficult Spanish words to say for Spanish students because the sounds on the words were a bit tricky, some of them. And today I'm here with not the most difficult words, although they are as well, but the longest. So they are quite tricky to pronounce for Spanish students because they are just too long. So we are gonna see the 10 longest Spanish words today. Are you ready? Let's hear it. I'm gonna say it once, then I'm gonna say it another time so you can repeat after me, and then I'm gonna break down in syllables, right? I want you to repeat after me, so pay attention. Uno, electroencefalografista. I know, long, right? Again, electroencefalografista. It has 23 letters. Okay, now by words. E, lef, tro, en, ce, fa, lo, gra, fista. Electroencefalografista. It's kind of a tongue twister, isn't it? Dos, esternocleidomastoideo. Again? Esternocleidomastoideo. 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 Tres. Electroencefalografía. It's similar to the first one, but a little bit shorter. Two letters shorter, actually. Electroencefalografía. E, le, tro, en, ce, fa, lo, gra, fi, a. Electroencefalografía. Cuatro. A bit similar as well, but one letter shorter. Electroencefalograma. One more time. Electroencefalograma. E, le, tro, en, ce, fa, lo, gra, ma. Electroencefalograma. Cinco. Halfway through it. Otorrino laringólogo. This is a bit tricky because it has the double R. Otorrino laringólogo. O, to, ri, no, la, rin, go, lo, go. Otorrinolaringólogo. Seis. Electrocardiograma. Electrocardiograma. E, lec, tro, car, dio, gra, ma. Electrocardiograma. Siete. Electrodoméstico. This is a bit shorter. Electrodoméstico. E, lec, tro, Do, mes, ti, co. Electrodoméstico. 8. Arteriosclerosis. Once again, arteriosclerosis. Ar, te, ri, os, cle, ro, sis. Arteriosclerosis. 9. Paralelepípedo. Again, paralelepípedo. Sounds a bit of a tongue twister as well, although it's a bit shorter. Pa, ra, le, pi, pe, do. Paralelepípedo. 10. Y última, caleidoscopio. Again, caleidoscopio. Ka, lei, dos, co, pio. And this word has only 13 letters, so 10 less than the first one that we saw. So that's it, my friends, the 10 longest words of the Spanish language. If you want to know what they mean, just let me a comment below and I will give you the definition. But I thought that seeing the words today would be just enough. I just want you to stop the video as many times as you need it, but I would like you to repeat every single word from the video. Doesn't matter how many times, as many as you need until you got them. So that's it. Remember to leave me a comment below and let me know which of the 10 words that we have seen today is the most difficult for you to pronounce. As well, don't forget to check the links below where you can find more extra resources to learn Spanish. And remember, if you are struggling with your Spanish pronunciation, join the challenge. It's so much fun and it's happening right now. It's not too late. Check the description for the link to join. But for now, that's all from my side. Hasta pronto!